Nobody spent more time in the neighborhood than David. Not even the people that lived here. That's a fact. This is 6114 East 106th Street in Tulsa, Oklahoma. The former home of Tom and Kathy Kibble. That over there, that's Bruce Bone. I won't go through all the neighbors. Bollocks. Anyway, they had a rumor about me. Nobody, including the people that lived here, spent more time in the neighborhood than David McDermott.